Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved?
You think I'm crazy? No, no. I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got a hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship, but will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Hello there, girlie. As you can see, I came prepared today. Oh, I'ma fix you up real pretty. Gonna hurt you bad. She looks like a wrecking show.
Let's take the fight to her! y'all up. You're big. Get y'all out, swim a torpedo!
Laissez les bons temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.